to sign Chris Tapp's case in 2009, 11 years after Chris's conviction. Angie's mother, Carol Dodge, tracked him down and battles to me.
She said, John, I'm so glad you know Chris's conviction. No, it's not. Carol's a special person. Her talent is revenge. It really is. And she will do anything to find the killer.
Thomas did as Carol recommended. He started by watching the interrogation video from the day of Chris's confession. And that, he said, is when he found a pattern over and over. Investigators would suggest scenarios.
What are you doing? What are you guys doing?
And you can kind of see Chris all the way going, well, I'm trying to hold on here, but I don't know how I'm going to be able to pull it off.
Was that like a moment?
It was. That's the moment that I thought, wow, this guy really was sick. And it's hard to articulate that.